Speaking, coming to you from the fifth layer of hell, where the featureless, genderless toilet ends and the bar begins. No one can tell. This is your correspondent speaking, where everyone is a live hogger. This is your correspondent speaking, from where the surfaces are hard as the barman's eyes, multiplying the sound with maximum bounds like a skull on the ground outside. This is your correspondent speaking, where it sounds like free fight literally is a crowd when you're on your own, but you're never alone. You need a person alone to get it around.
Transcendence lies. resignation. Posit a hypothetical notion. Says I want you to use your imagination. What if spin doctors are quacks and really black is not the new black? What if Marilyn Monroe was just some chick and Citizen Kane was just some flick? What if Finnegan's Wake's a fake by a talented flake? And like a rolling stone was plucked from where the sun never shone? And that I rhyme was just bad poetry? Consider this possibility. What if a bunch of flies was just a bunch of lies?
The case was all over the press. The judge was grave in his address. He said,
we can't have this sort of thing here. You'd threaten society's fragile balance. Politics would be no kind of career. Promotion would be decided on talent. Imagine publishers looking for brilliance, not marketability. We'd have to pump financial assistance into the self-help industry. Lifestyle gurus would be out of work. The rich wouldn't have a right of birth. Altruism would be free of perks. The meek might even inherit the earth. But why do we put cynics in the corner, where fortune's favors not bequeathed? This is the natural order. It's better to lie than not believe.
Disbelief was suspended.
Astride a grave, and we inherit sin. I ponder that next time you're stuck in traffic and no one lets you in. Dad explained the world to me. He said it's simpler than you think. Every cunt's a cunt, every prick's a prick.
Everybody.
There's a new smart bomb. For every Champs-Élysées, there's a dandy nom. For every Mother Teresa, there's a Joseph Stalin. For each Barry Humphreys, there's everyone on Channel 10. Richard Wilkins. Then the streets are full of gelled up Jaeger cowboys hunting engines. Well, there's something rotten in Denmark. Oh, Rose, thou art sick. Every cunt's a cunt, every prick's a prick. Every cunt's a cunt,
Every brick's a brick. Every ton's a ton. Every brick's a brick.
I went on an adventure, a time travel mystery.
Go! some random plant and seed it, knead it, crush it, flush it, drain it, liquefy it, tumble dry it, bake it, break it, flake it, strain it, aim a flame under the strain of breathing till you cry. You'll have diarrhea for a week, but you never know, you might get high. Proof that mankind has evolved, it's not the catch, it's in the chase. The mental rigor used to solve some new way to get off your face.
Don't legalize it,
how could we fulfill our need?
Don't legalize it
for pointless ingenuity. Just make it every day.
Don't legalize it.
You'll take away its whole cachet. Trust fund wankers to Hunter S. and Lou Reed. Everybody's gone there, and now I'm ashamed, that includes me. Legalize it and you take away the inspiration from every self-proclaimed artist with no imagination.
Don't legalize it.
Where would be the fun? How else would we all shock our bugs?
Don't legalize it.
Wow, the whole lot is a bug.
Don't legalize it.
What? Are you on drugs?
Don't
your mind's eye out when no telescope can see the night sky's teeming with possibilities on some exoplanet near Upsilum Andromeda. Who knows, they might do things a different way. Say there's some super Earth where a girl becomes a nurse and gets paid more than anybody in the universe. Teachers are pop stars, salvos are loaded, ambos on Oprah, cause fame is bestowed on otherworldly things like helping someone, where it's not the singer, it's about the unsung. Imagine somewhere where there's no atmosphere, where the people who care for others' welfare are the stars. Somewhere in space, I'll bet there's some cookie race. Don't pay property developers 5 million settlement for losing the argument to build something no one even wanted in the first place. Imagine that. Pastor Son Cogliese 581, they gave a prize to two guys who raised a loving son. Beyond that shuttle on, seen by the Hubble in some geodesic bubble, there's each nurturing couple called stars. Stars. There's some freaky community where kids sell lemonade on the front lawn without taking out public liability, cause folks in the vicinity don't have the ability to see you and your family at any opportunity. What a crazy place that must be. People who put others before themselves are called stars. Where those who put their ego on the shelf call stars. What a fantastic or unimaginable place full of someone on the other side. Someone on the other side. Someone on the other side of the world. Someone on the other side of the world.
on the other side of the world. Someone on the other side of the world.
One quite knows how these things start. One or two yorks turn crowd in a mob and smash the TAB. Suddenly all bets are off and everyone's looking for something to lob. Down King Street they stop fighting each other, went on a looting trip, we all know the script. They've all got previous and unspoken grievances. Strip club town looked like the Gaza Strip. Some reveller climbed up onto the spire. The flat chat ambos left him hanging in limbo. The mall hit the mall, set it on fire. Some kid got glassed by the Meyer window. Upturned cars by the Dockland bars. Both ends of the Burnley tunnel were sealed. Kids were attacking with bits of cladding from the boarded up side of the Melbourne Wheel. Channel 10 apologised for the interruption. There was talk of a curfew, there was no information. The AFL boss complained about fixture disruption. Gangs from the estate moved in the looters' wake. There were spot fires all over the Melways, from Marriott Waters to Taylor's Lakes, and Hoon cars taking back the freeways. Too far, got chased by a car for calling them bogans. Family first skinheads playing in some bar. They covered Burrumba with white supremacist slogans. The Sunny community was blamed by their neighbours, cause some Shiite got help with his self-flagellation. Extremists came out of the woodwork overnight, point the finger, preach escalation. Tamils in Doncaster blamed it on Sinhala. Serbs fought Albanians in Fountain Gate. Some Kahanist rabbi in Balaclava wanted to claim a new theocratic state. ZANU blamed ZAPU, Tutsi blamed Hutu. Centuries enemies invoked old enmities. Some nut called the balkanized playbook. Park Orchards was torched by roaring South Sudanese.
Fence.
When I was 17, the high school beauty queen sideswiped me on my bike in her red 120Y, in her laughing slipstream. That's where I had my dream. I'd show them all and one day drive the car that ate my life. I sold my old SG, my friends saw less of me. Well, it now seemed juvenile. Besides, I had to study nights. The future beckoned me, a global company. I could almost smell the upholstery in the car that ate my life. As I toss and turn in fright, it's looking for my lantern in the dawn's ascending light. It's eating everything in sight. Call it at my life. Long hours spent, no acknowledgement. It's cold, continuous improvement. A mortgage came, a dream and went. As life flashed past my eyes, a wife trophy, a family, all seemed to happen around me. When my kids started primary, it caught me by surprise. You know you should give it a rest when your toothbrush lives beside your desk. Now a lawyer's always there when I talk with my wife. I was too smart for management. Well, that's how the knockback went. My wage, it now divides by nine. Somewhere this would stop being mine.
Explosion, yeah. Let's get in a team of experts. Don't do it yourself, there's nothing worse. You saw what happened to Damien Hirst. Quintessential bug on body exposure. Risk assessment manager, search engine, the market traffic, a benchmark expert raised the bar by one being the infographic. They monetize social currencies with singular technologies. The team now numbered 53 to maximize efficiencies. Efficiencies. The quintessential bug-on-bot explosion. Yeah. The businessman took 5 years, still no sign of movement. Stuck up Sisyphus Hill on the cycle of continuous improvement. Then the agent called in to say, a buyer's coming straight away. So they finished it all in one day, and everybody had to have their say.
Our body explosion turned out sort of grey.
Was a painting about painting that spoke the context of no context. So the PR team was saying at the Sotheby's press conference.
Around the establishment, I went to some gem 2 million spins. The artist ended up in debt, but through it reached enlightenment.
Now he works in middle management.
Go on. $3,000 raise of lapel of his Ezra London suit, Jim Appel. Success, it screamed. The finest sheen, a dusting of powder. Bolivian faster, louder. Subsistence. When you're rich enough for a hand-to-mouth existence. It set the scene, his brain widescreen, his pupils configured, his pulse hair triggered. And at last it appears that rush of ideas in twos and threes, ringtone epiphanies, shards, slivers, snippets, scintillas, soupçons, a thousand songs, only not songs, but sub-riffs, sequences, two-second shreds, secret sounds on shuffle in his head. He conjured the ultimate app that everyone wanted but nobody needed. The app that constantly self-superseded. His vision, his mission, the frisson of transition. The app that would double, triple his fame. The app that would bring everlasting acclaim. Change forever the rules of the game. The ultimate app, it just needed a name.
And I leave what I've become, and I feel I am no one, and I think I can touch the sun, and I feel like Jesus' son, till the time when it connects, and I only want the next, cause the feeling is the best, on the brink of emptiness.
Greatest creation, one word for the orgy of information, one word for the goldfish generation with a million apps but no application, one word to describe how far we've come, what technology-driven modern living's become, and at last the word came from above, and the word was good, and the word was I Vuvuzela.
Thick or thin, and all the bits contained therein. The only thing that's wrong with you is
him.
I got nothing against him per se, viewed singularly, he's okay. I'm sure that we could pass the time of day.
It's just his existence in a spatial sense, in relation to you, that I have a bit of trouble with. If you know what I mean.
Of your skin, all the imperfections within, the curve and camber of your limbs, your tip of toe, your point of chin. So you go sin to your chagrin, just sleep and not go to gym. Where I'm sitting, you still win. The only thing that's wrong with you is him.
Opportunity knocks. Our dreams may float like a balloon, but we live in a box.
Progress drags us back, but ever deep into the mire. Without technology, you're some kind of pariah. Happiness is apocryphal, like Nessie in the log.
Our dreams may float like a balloon, but we live in a box.
Dad who spells science with a P. Oh, you say you'll never be a prisoner of society.
Of me,
who would sell their dignity for a gig on reality?
I don't know, but take for argument's sake, me.
Comes calling like Shylock. You mean I'm really
my no longer popular Google search word party. The invitations have all gone out to my no longer popular Google search word party. Come with something we no longer give a shit about. We're gonna Big Brother Turkey Slap, David on Vita Max. We got Tamagotchi, Mocking Hagrid. Yasmin's coming, but she's not getting married. Pump up your rebox, fire up the poker mentor, hands to dance and hugs to free. And let's make poverty history. I'm a no longer popular Google search word party. Be bigger than Kevin 07. A no longer popular Google search word party. Put your hands in the air like you're N11.
Yeah, 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 yeah.
Let's act like adolescents.
Jack is back, Yahoo, serious, emotional intelligence, Rubik's Cube, Britannia's cool, work choices rule, let's jump the shark in my swimming pool, acid jazz on my cassette player, crazy frogs and vampire slayers, the dancing babies in my living room, and Lady Gaga's arriving soon,
along with the rest of the record industry too.
We're gonna party like it's Y2K. No longer popular Google search word party. When is it?
Hey, hey, it's Saturday.
There's smokers, quinine, and AA, and methadone. But when you last on flavor, you're left out on your own. I feel a little sorry for the ex-Imperati.
So as my little tribute, I decided to have a
no longer popular Google search word party. No longer popular Google search word party. No longer popular Google search word party.
I used to be popular once.
Shut the fuck up, 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 shut the fuck up,
shut the fuck up,
shut the fuck up, shut the fuck up,
shut the fuck up,
shut the fuck up,
shut the fuck up,
shut the fuck up,
shut the fuck up,
shut the fuck up,
shut the fuck up,
shut the fuck up,
Shut the fuck up.